We tried to help. January 16th, 5:23 p.m. Getting old is God's joke to humanity. We get the privilege to be youthful and free, only to crumble and forget. But you were never old in my eyes. I miss you.
I miss your stories, your cooking. Scares me that someday I'll lose all those memories.
The people I love, my place in this world. Life wouldn't matter after that, will it? It was hard when you forgot Mom's name.
Then mine.
And finally, yours. We tried to help, but you didn't want it. Is that why you left? Mom distracted me with stories of you every night. Maybe I took the past for granted. Isn't that what people do? You can't seize every day.
Maybe I hate myself a little for that.
You asked me about my plans for the future.
I said, I'll leave them and the figuring out to my older self.
It won't be that bad, because when I'm an adult, I'll have everything figured out. You and I laughed about that. It hurt to laugh. You were always there whenever Mom was away. I want to remember every moment with you, but it's only fragments now. It's cruel to have loved ones in our lives for such a short time. Isn't that funny?
I'm just watching you come home. They're not gonna hurt you. We miss you. We wanna help you. We know you're sick. We're sorry you're sick.
I'm sorry. I'm too sad to laugh, and I'm too angry to be sad. Because at the end of the day, it's not fair.